I am a tech educator. I mainly run two projects. One's called iCog-Anyone Can Code, and the other is Solve It. It mainly focuses on giving people the resources and the tools that they need in tech to solve their community problems and come up with local solutions. I decided to work in tech because I saw a lot of biases being created in especially the artificial intelligence community. So when I saw that there was a lack of contribution from people of color and also women in the different AI tools that were being developed, the only solution I thought was having early childhood tech education, but also inspiring those who are already in the workforce to pursue these types of career paths. Compassion should be at the heart of whatever you're doing. Do you really care about it? Do you relate with the causes and also the vision that you have? Compassion makes everything better, makes every project great. So I think it's very essential that you have it in whatever that you do.